Hey guys, this is Sandra coming at you today, and this is going to be a haul video. And the items that I purchased from this video, I bought with my own money. Nobody sent them to me. I bought them from Walmart and the Dollar Tree. I'm going to do a video. This is a makeup video, first of all, if you can't tell from the title. I'm going to show you my new makeup area in my bathroom. I do not have on any makeup today at all. I just got off of work. I do have on some Almay lip balm butter. I can't remember the name of it, but let's get close so you can see. That's all I have right now. I don't have on eyeshadow. I don't have on anything, you guys. My head is a mess, but you know, whatever. I bought this stuff on Saturday, and I was going to do this video on Saturday, but I just got busy with the kids' sports and football and all that, chilling games and stuff, and I did not get a chance to do this video. So this stuff is still sitting in the bags or whatever, and I just wanted to do a video for you guys and show you some things that Dollar Tree has came up with. I'll start first of all with Dollar Tree. Okay, first of all, I got this right here. This is a 3-in-1 cotton ball set. It's 140. And I keep this at my makeup my makeup desk. It has Q-tips in it, and it has the cotton patches, and then they have cotton balls, of course. So you know, when you're doing makeup, I don't like to really touch the lip. If I'm doing somebody else's makeup, I don't like to use my lipstick on their lips or whatever, so I use Q-tips and, you know, swatch it and put it on their lips and whatnot. So that's what they were for. This was a book, and it was at the Dollar Tree. The next thing that I got from the Dollar Tree was this neat little is this supposed to be a peel reminder? As you can see, but I probably depot some of my eyeshadow and put in here. I'm gonna open the pack because it's stackable, and so I like it. I don't know what exactly I'm gonna use this for, but it's so cute to me, and I don't know what I'm gonna use it for, but see, I'm gonna use it for something. I mean, these containers are stackable, and they could be by themselves, so I kind of wanted to show you guys that. See, I don't know if I'm going to put eyeshadow in here, some lip glosses or something in here. I thought this was so cool, and it was only a book. So this is what it is. It's a 7-day peel thing, but I probably use it for, you know, something else. And that was $1. And stopped at their, went to their makeup section, and they have gotten some new makeup products in, which I was so impressed with. First of all, this is LA Colors, and this is Frozen Berries, is the lip stick, and it is like a purple color, as you can see here, and I'll do some swatches on this in a couple of days or the next video or whatever. And this is Coral Sheen. It's a pretty coral color. This was $1 also. I don't know how pigments they are or anything like that because I have not opened it. Once I open them and swatch them for you guys, I will, you know, show pictures of them, let you guys see them live, all that kind of stuff. This is Nectarine from LA Colors, and it was, again, $1. Then they have this lipstick, lip gloss duo set, and this color is called Pleasure, and this was $1. It has lipstick on one end, and then it has lip gloss on the other end, and I thought that was so cool for $1. And these are some pretty colors. I don't know how they're gonna look on my lips or anything like that, but I will take pictures and swatch them for you guys in the upcoming video. The next things I got are from Walmart, and these are just some pretty basic things that I use every day in my makeup area. So the first is the e.l.f. brush. This is my favorite foundation brush. I have tried some other brushes, drugstore brands, and this by far is the best one that I have found. So I have one already. I just cleaned my brushes, so I just went ahead and bought an extra one. So I have it, and like I said, this is the e.l.f. foundation brush. The next brush I bought was the e.l.f. blending eye brush. I wanted to try this brush out because I seen somebody here on YouTube did a video using one of these, and then I like the way that the makeup was applied using this brush, so I decided to buy one for myself. And I'll let you guys know how it works and if I liked it. Okay? The next one is the regular eyeshadow brush from Elf, and these brushes were $1. At my Walmart, they have like a little Elf thing in the middle, and it has like all the makeup and brushes and stuff that Elf has in the Walmart line, I guess. I don't really know. And they had it for $1, so I stopped in there and I was just spinning around the wheel and came across these items, and I went ahead and got them because these are some things that I knew that I was going to be using, so I went ahead and got it. Okay. And then the next thing I got is my favorite mascara, and it is Great Lash, Lots of Lashes by Maybelline, and the color is Black is Black. I love this brush, you guys. Look at that. It is so cute. And this mascara, it was $3.97. So I so love this. I love that brush. I like the way, because when you put it on, it makes your lashes pop, you know, versus when artificial lashes. I love my stripped lashes and all that kind of stuff. I will wear them to the T, but I love my natural lashes. And when I do wear my natural lashes, I use Maybelline. Okay, that's from Walmart. And then the next thing, it was something new. I seen somebody here on YouTube, and they said that they had used this brush. Not a brush. It's a marker, eyeliner marker. And it is from Flower Eye to Eye Marker. And the color is Intense Black. And you see it's like a marker here, but it's eyeliner. And I'm all for the gel and liquid eyeliner right now. And it's a 2-in-1 because it has mascara on one end. And I did not know that when I bought it. I thought it was just a plain marker. But anyway, it has the eyeliner here, I mean the you know, the marker tip here, and then the mascara there. So I'm pretty sure I'm ready to try this. This was $9.97, and I got that. And then the next thing I got was something. It was on the clearance rack. Y'all know I'm off of clearance rack. When I see a clearance rack, I got to stop in the dang on stove to see what was on there. And so this was Smooth and Shine hair polish. So, and it was on clearance for $2. So I wanted to try this Diamond and Dazzle. So I use their jam and stuff, so I wanted to see how this works on my hair and my daughter's hair, so I'll let you guys know about this also. But again, that's all that I bought from Walmart and Dollar Tree. It was not like a big fantastic haul or anything like that. It was just some things that I needed, and that's some things at Dollar Tree that I wanted to pick up to try. So you guys, that was all I bought. Thanks for watching. Thanks for tuning in. If you have any questions about any other products, you know, ask them below, and I'd be happy to tell you where I found them, how much they were, or anything like that. So, bye, guys. Thanks for tuning in.